Hi guys, Manuel Sanchez here. Have you been on the fence on whether to sell your home or not? Well, today I'm going over 5 signs that point in the direction that you should sell. Coming right up. There are a lot of factors you have to consider when you are making a move out of your current home. Like, what's your long-term plan? Do you know where you're moving to next? Are you upgrading or downgrading? Or maybe your home value has skyrocketed and you want to cash out. Well, here are some sure signs that now is the time to sell. Sign number 1, you've outgrown your home and are in a financial position to trade up. So this one's pretty easy. The opportunity to relocate or trade up is actually the number 1 reason most people move. Many benefits of home ownership is that once you build equity, you can use your proceeds to comfortably purchase your next home. However, I highly advise that before you sign up for a bigger mortgage, you should crunch the numbers to make sure you can afford your next home. A few things to ask yourself are, do you have enough equity to sell it and have a nice down payment for the next property? Or maybe you could sell it and walk away even. You should definitely check those numbers out. Sign number 2, making ends meet every month feels like a stretch. And I know due to current circumstances, many out there are going through really tough times. Now, your mortgage is one expense of homeownership, but on top of that, adding homeownership, utilities, household maintenance, lawn care, and other fees can strain your finances. Unfortunately, look, sometimes things happen. You can no longer keep up with these costs. And trust me, you're not the first and you won't be the last that this happens to you. It's much better to deal with reality, sell the house you can't afford, and downsize to avoid short sale or a foreclosure, both of which would damage your credit and leave you with no money to walk away with. A good rule of thumb is if you find yourself spending more than a third of your income on housing, it's a big sign that you're overextended. Sign number 3, your home sale lines up with season trends. Now, traditionally, the best time to sell your house is in the spring, when the weather warms up and buyers come out. San Diego, however, is a little bit different. We are lucky to have great weather year-round, so we base more of the season trend around school schedules. Plus, being that we are a military town, we tend to see homes go up for sale due to military relocations more often than not. Sign number 4, you've seen a strong home price growth in your area and the market is favoring home sellers. As they say in the world of stocks, buy low and sell high. Now, for this strategy to work, first you need to understand how the value of your house fits into the larger housing market picture. In a steady housing market, homes appreciate on average 2-4% a year. So if you've been at your home for 4-7 years, you could be in a good place to make profit. If you're not sure though where your home stands or how the market is doing, calling a realtor would be the smartest choice. We can always analyze the market and give you a comparative market analysis. Sign number 5. You want to move into your forever home. Now, while you may cling to memories of the house you've lived in for years and dread the whole idea of parting with it, unfortunately, the clock ticks towards a time when all of us will struggle to go up a flight of stairs. You start to consider if you can grow old in your current home or if it may be too big and requires a lot of upkeep. If the time has come when you no longer can deal with your home's maintenance, then unfortunately, it may be a time to sell and look for one with the right floor plan. Hopefully this has helped those on the fence whether to sell or not. And if you are looking to sell, remember, don't hesitate another minute. Get the ball rolling, call your realtor. Give me a call to get started if you are located in the San Diego area. And if you found any value from this video, make sure to subscribe and smash the like button. Thanks for watching and I'll see you guys in the next one.